You know, it honestly feels like waking up to these cycles is taking longer and longer. Sometimes I felt like it took like only a few hours, sometimes a couple days, sometimes weeks. Heck, right now it feels like it's been a couple months since I last woke up from the last cycle. Oh well, the mysteries of that strange structure out in the distance is still calling to me. Still trying to figure out what that species is and why are they here? Have they always been here, or is this just like something new that just recently came to our system, like the Nomai? Alright, let's see. Where is the location? Let's see, hourglass twins are right there. Alright, so what to do when we get there? Well, we did see the slideshows about how to access those weird rooms that they went to and how to access whatever that experiment that they had go haywire on that side of the ship. So I wonder if I can replicate that. But I do want to go check out that one hut that I saw before I, you know, tragically drowned and all, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and see if there's any of those relics around it to grab and then head to that hut before we go check out, those strange buildings that they all went into.
insight there where that coffin looking thing was inside the bell. Ow. So I wonder if maybe I could access it using this. We'll have to wait and see. Stable, a lot more stable than it was last cycle. Now I just need to find a way to get over there. I think I could probably jump up onto these cliffs and just scale my way over to those buildings. I don't recall if we ever actually checked out. Oh, just that thing. I don't recall if we ever checked out the building over there. I think I might have. Honestly, after being in like 20 to 30 plus cycles, things kind of start to blend together. I'll just drop you right there for the time being. Let's see, there's a code we need to figure out to get inside here. Very peculiar. Maybe that hut over there might provide some answers. How's that damn looking? dam's still holding strong, thankfully. Something was involving all of them. They arrived at something. Built that bell. Well, wasn't completely useless at least. Significant about the fire inside there. get over there, no problem.
Where's the coffin? Where's my suit? Oh. Huh, interesting. Whoa. Where am I? That tower. So that's the codes to open up. This thing is inside the tower. All right. I have an idea where to go, but wait, couldn't I just go over there to interact? What? What is that sound?
That didn't feel good. my leg. Boats are down. Wait, boat. Boat, 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 boat. Saved it. Okay. Okay. No more swimming. I gotta get to that tower. Seems like there was a pathway behind there. There was a cave system, but to get up into that tower room, I need to extinguish the lights. And apparently the creature that went into some chamber, apparently maybe that is how I can extinguish the lights up in there. Investigating that tower, but I have an idea of what to do next. I have an idea where to go. All we gotta do is just get in there next cycle, and hopefully that version of me will be able to solve this mystery. I guess it wasn't complete and total loss. I figured out the mystery of that bell over there, and whatever was going on over in that location that caused them to torch those controls. Have a heading for next cycle. I'll know what to do, and I'll have plenty of time to do so. Guess there's not really much left to do, but just sit here and bask in my inevitable demise. Doesn't take me another month, several months to wake up from this cycle.